this contest is scheduled for 2-minute rounds. Can we get Fannie Fisher to come down to the ring, please?
Tim, because it seems like the other shorter fighters have struggled so far.
Well, you gotta, what you gotta do? Okay, the fight has begun. Ooh, see, that's what I like. But them, whoa, they rumble. Okay, who did?
Trinity Burke.
Who's the one in the blue?
That's Trinity Burke.
Oh, okay.
And Fannie Fisher.
Okay, Fannie, that's my grandma's name. That's my grandma's name. Yeah, Fannie.
Burke and Fisher. Fisher trying to establish the jab early.
Okay. This is matched up pretty even.
Yeah. Same thing applies, Tim, with women boxing. It's all the same.
It does.
Keep your head off, Brad. Keep your head off.
One, two, five. Put my hand down. Right there. Yeah, do that. One, two, fans. My right hand's there. Right up. Good.
Oh, nice right hand, by Fisher.
Yeah. Whoa.
Body shot.
So she rumbled. Okay.
Hard to the body. Keep on that jab.
Trinity and Fannie.
A lot of action here, Tim. Kind of tough to score.
I kind of like to watch the females a lot fight because they go in there and rumble. Let me tell you. Look at this fight. This is the best fight so far to me tonight.
Seems like the skill level is there. They both put time into the gym.
Right
10 seconds left in the first round.
Keep working, right there. Body head. Keep working.
Stop. Trinity Burke came out banging. She came out banging. And Fannie.
Yeah, Fannie Fisher in the white, in the red corner.
She came out banging too, but then she died down a little bit.
Yeah. You know, let's talk about that, Timmy. Talk about Fannie Fisher. She came out, the taller fighter, establishing that jab. At some point, do your mechanics kind of break down? That makes sense. Do you lose your
If you find out you're fighting a taller one.
Yeah. I mean, like Fannie came out and established in the jab. But then as the round progressed, it seemed like that, I don't want to say her mechanics were breaking down, but it just, all of a sudden she wasn't establishing that jab as forcefully as she did at the start of the fight. Is that a natural thing to happen in the ring?
Kind of like, yeah. It could determine who's probably eventually going to win the fight. But Fannie, after Trinity came out, they both came out the same. And then when Trinity started throwing them bombs, and Fannie slowed down some. But now they both rumbling.
Time.
Whoa. No mouthpiece for Trinity at the start of that fight.
That's an experience.
Yeah.
But you expect it here, though.
Everybody's learning.
Yeah, they are. Okay, Trinity has come. Trinity already showed in the first round that she's ready to rumble. Let's see if Fannie can come back. Fannie's not scared. I think she just lacked a little bit of skill, just a little bit. She's got heart. She's in there. That Trinity is banging him.
Right now, you think Trinity has, or Fannie has the reach advantage, but Trinity's able to get inside.
Exactly.
And that's what we saw some of the other fighters struggling with earlier.
Yes.
You know, Trinity's, like you said, you talked about it earlier, Jim, stepping in, using your footwork, giving angles. Those are the keys to getting inside against a taller opponent.
And slipping the punches, moving your head and keeping your hands up high enough where you don't get hit while you're approaching your opponent. But this is a good fight. I like this fight.
Yeah. Good luck scoring this one.
Trinity going to the body too much. Yep. If she goes to the head, I don't know.
Something may be there.
Yeah. She's a Joe Frazier.
Body shots. Body shots by Fannie.
Her hands up too.
Part two. 10 seconds left in the second round.
Right hand. Fannie is landing punches on the right punch, on the right, shot.
Fannie had a good last 30 seconds.
Yes, she did. Exactly.
She had a good last 30 seconds. I don't know if that weighs in the judges' mind.
Oh no, it does in the amateurs.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that what you did, that you said that correctly. Even though she didn't look like she was aggressive, she still was landing punches.
Right.
And that's what the judges want. The judges want to see them doing what they're supposed to do as an amateur, or else they'll criticize them, or they won't give them the points. They don't want to see you doing Mayweather stuff. No, they don't. The judges want to see you doing the stuff you're supposed to do. They got their own rules. They got their own rules, a set of rules on how you throw punches, how you get points, and that's what he was telling me.
But
so
you,
a knockdown is not 1 point. There's no point at all.
Really?
That's what he said to me.
Okay. You know, again, we talk about Andrew fights. It's about accumulating points.
Accumulating points.
And both of these young fighters have accumulated points. I think, Tim, the third round is going to be the decisive round again. I gave the first round to Fannie, and then the second round I gave to Trinity. I think the fight's up for grabs.
It's even. Yeah.
Winner this round will win this fight.
Trinity don't go to the head.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think Trinity hurt you, though.
Trinity don't know she can win this fight. She's stronger, and she's putting the punches together. And all she got to do is put pressure on her. She's standing back. Who told her to stand back? Her job. That's going to make her lose the fight. Trinity should be on the chest.
Keep coming, baby. Come on.
Third round, Tim. I don't know.
You
fatigue
right
starting to set in, but you know, the head movement, less head movement. It's just two women going at it right now.
You know what? Just like you said, it looks like Trinity going to lose if she don't pick it up. Yeah, it's over. You better pick it up, Trinity.
Breathe, Dad. Breathe.
Get your
hands
Fatigue. I think fatigue starting to set in.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh.
Fannie, the stronger fighter at this particular point. And she knows it. And Temi looks like she's taking advantage of it. She's not forced anything, but she's letting her hands go. 10 seconds left in the third and final round. We said, Tim, that the winner of this round would probably win the fight, and it looks like that Trinity did enough. Or actually, Fannie did enough in this final round to probably pull this out. Yeah. Again, another learning lesson, Tim.
Yo, Trinity, you had that. She had that. Easy. Trinity, you had that. What happened? You had it. Easy.
I think Trinity got tired.
I hope she still had it.
Yeah, she got tired. A loss in the amateur. Tim, you lost as an amateur.
Yeah,
so the world doesn't come to an end when you lose an amateur fight. It's a learning lesson.
It's a learning lesson. You get a, her mark, she's going to get a, I would give her a C.
So
I would give her a C.
If you went back to Trinity's locker room right now, what would you tell her? Because she ran out of gas, you think maybe it was conditioning?
She got to train harder because she came out banging. She should have won this fight easy. She should have won it easy.
Corner, Fannie Fisher.
Fannie Fisher with the decision.
She did.
Tim Witherspoon really felt that going into the third round.
She had to fight once.
That whoever was the busiest in the third round would win it.
She had it won.
Fannie Fisher was active.
She's good.
Definitely active, more active than Trinity. And Trinity, you know, they both will go back to the drawing board and learn from this fight.
That's what amateurs are all about.
Right.